I'm Executive Director John Roser, and welcome to this week's SCTV Public Theater, where every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at 7, 9, and midnight, we feature films from the public domain that are fun for the whole family. This week, SCTV is very proud to present an encore broadcast of the 1953 parody drama Beat the Devil, starring the one and only Humphrey Bogart. This film tells the story of Billy Dee, a formerly wealthy American businessman who has fallen on hard times. Billy is forced into dealing with four crooks: Peterson, Julius, Major Jack, and Ravello. They are all on a quest to acquire uranium-rich land in British East Africa. And then there is Maria. Do these crooks ever get their uranium? Does everyone make it out alive? And how do we solve a problem like Maria? Stay tuned to find out. Do you have questions for Scituate Community Television? Do you have an idea for a show of your own? Then email us at sctv@scituatema.gov. I'm Executive Director John Roser, and I will see you on SCTV. Run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, let your dog bite, no child, no.